system that the Minutemen are ready to help.
My back hurts. My feet hurt. Everything hurts.
Yeah, you don't understand my pain. Welcome back to Fallout 4, ladies and gentlemen, in what may be the last video of my series, of this series. Not my series, this series. Actually, it probably will be, because we are on the nuclear option, which is actually the last quest in the whole of the thing.
Hey.
What is it?
Hey.
Whatever you need, you've got it.
Your thoughts?
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time. That was all I had. All right.
Okay. Because we are supposed to talk to Sturgis, who apparently
boss,
has...
I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found you a way into the Institute.
Easy. That's what I heard.
That's great news.
I was kind of hoping there'd be something worth all the time I spent cracking their encryption. Turns out there was. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex, including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this or nothing.
Good work.
Good work, Sturgis.
Thanks, boss. I wish there was a better way. But if there is, it's not in this data. I did manage to pull the code to open the grate. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
Thank you. Gain access into the Institute. Well, I read about this part, and apparently, even if I don't take Preston along, he still shows up anyway. So what I'm going to do is, since this bit is apparently going to be a lot of radiation risk, where is Nick? The hell? I just saw him a minute ago. Where is he? Nick! Detective Nick Valentine, I need your help. Nick. Gosh darn it. Or Codsworth. Actually, you know what?
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
If you stop moving, yeah.
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, sir.
Yep, Preston's no longer available. So, looks like we're going to be dealing with a lot of radiation.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
And since I have this piece of power armor that I got from the Brotherhood. Like, you know. Yeah. Right. Sally Ho indeed. Gain access to the Institute. So, we got to go to the ruins of CIT. Is my usual thing is to spin everything, spin to win. Enemy limb damage. I never actually really found a lot of those magazines. All I found was a lot of the U.S. Army Covert Ops Manual, and then that's about it. I shouldn't be sprinting so much with the armor, considering it runs my core down. Even though I do have like 9 spare cores. Looks like our entrance is this way. Wait, what? Why is it telling me to go this way? Nah, I'm just gonna go this way.
Who's there?
Raiders.
You are so dead.
Oh, please. Not even worth my time. Oh. Around this way somehow. Ow! Okay!
What's all this, then?
Anyone else want to try some? No? That's what I thought. Still leading me this, the objective marker is still leading me this way, I don't know why. Reload quickly. And seriously, where is this objective marker taking me? I don't see it on my map. It just says there, get access to the institute. Here, CIC ruins, back where I was. And yet when I go that way, there, ow. Okay, you shot me. I wanna know who. Oh, you. Yeah, you better run. You're shooting at a dude in power armor.
I have a buzzsaw with your name on it.
Wow, and Codsworth, I know you were so... You were so, ow. Hi. Bye. Oh, I thought I cleared this place out already. So I've got like 9 fusion cores, so running out of juice, and this thing running out of juice should be that's where it's leading me. Okay. Oh, good golly. Well. Public Works Maintenance Area. I should have gotten that one perk that allows me to swim in water and breathe on the water. Here we go. And Mr. Codsworth, are you with me? I don't know how you survived under there, under all that water.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Darn it.
Stench this place must generate.
How do what? Activate Institute Relay. So the only way for me to get in there is through here. Oh no, that's just some loot. Never mind. Okay, so where the balls am I supposed to go? Through here? Oh yeah, he did say it was through a grate, wasn't it? Whoa! Okay, where the frick am I? Okay, I'm gonna assume you're... Yep, that was it. I think the res... Oh god, okay, wait, hold on. Get some Radaway on there, and then I'm gonna take some Radex. What? Oh, hi. It's like we're infiltrating a place not known to man. It's like, well,
hostile life sign.
Mole rat brood mother. That was horrifying. You were like, Codsworth, when I went to Vats, like, Codsworth went, PK. That was so stupid funny. Oh, that was great. I guess you could say that was kind of radical. Oh! Fools! Gee, I wonder. if the Institute didn't know we were coming, they know now. I can kill you before you get to me! You're dead. Why did you have a table knife with you? That's what I want to know. Follow the green brick road. Oh god.
Is someone present?
Yes, someone is present.
There you are.
You're all dead now. Thank you.
Can't break
the code. Oh my god. Really? 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 Yes, you just gotta keep on keeping on. Yay, level 30. And I see another fusion core. Thank you.
Caution, sir. I do believe something is stalking. And that's that.
Loctite.
Darn it, I wish I... Wait, hold on, I can do that! I can... Where is it? Ha-ha! Not so hard now! No, darn it. It's like... No. Oh, no, wait, that was the butter zone. There we go. Huzzah! Hey! Yeah, you guys are all jokes. Is there anything that way? Clump, clump, clump. Hello. It's a power armor stand. Nice. Don't think I can craft anything though. I've got no good materials. Yep. Clearly, the Institute has been down here. Fusion cell. What about those four? Danger! Radioactive materials. What if I stand next to it? Nothing. Okay. Looks like the way we gotta go is that way. Ah! God, a phone call. That scared me. Yep. I'll cut this out one sec.
Hello? Okay, hold on.
Ama!
Cuckoo.
Ah!
Hello?
I'm back. That was a phone call. And if you can hear me in the background, that's my grandmother talking to my cousin. My mom's brother. Looks like I gotta go. Oops. I'm confused. Where'd I come in from? Oh, here. Then I came out this way. And then, since that way is blocked, I gotta go up this way, and then through? You guys are creepy! Why are you all here? There's one more, around here. Oh. The creepiest freaking rooms ever for a stim pack and some water. Nothing in this desk either. Already broken, just a wrench. Hey. Okay, elevator's out of order. I was just here. Yep, mine. No, oops, I didn't mean to get out of my power armor. I was trying to pick that thing up. Where that thing is. Damn it. Nom. Right. I have absolutely no freaking idea how to get to where I need to go. It's definitely not this way. I'd love that equipment in there, but I don't have enough hacking skill.
Oh.
What the hell? This went in one full freaking circle. So that way is full of blur. This way is impassable. But my objective's like over there. So how the frick of frack do I get over there? No. Because, like, if I go this way, look, my objective is through this wall. How do I get through here? I don't know. Oh, pfft, notice this. Here we go. You're in the Institute now. Well, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm gonna finish this game. Let's do it. Hatch. Ah, so this is where that puts us, huh? Yep, well, it's time to get us to work. Load holotape. Institute relay targeting sequence.
Yeah.
Non-leading remote target data. Here we go. Oh, there's Preston. And some surges and some Minutemen.
Man, that was something else. I guess I'm still in one piece. Anybody else made it?
Oh, oops, I shut the door in Codsworth. Hold on. I need to go get Codsworth. One sec. I can't open this. Why can't I open this? I'm sorry, Codsworth. I'm gonna leave you here. I'll find a way to teleport you, I swear. You know what? I'm actually gonna do that now.
Yeah.
Because I need to get... I want Codsworth with me, because he's following me. Fallout 4, how to teleport NPC. I'm using my phone for this. Fallout 4 console commands. Debugging, mapping. Quests, inhibition manipulation. What the? NPC manipulation. Player, please at me. You may. Oh, okay, so I just gotta click on Codsworth. If I can find him. Is that him? So it's player. Dot place at me space this guy one. Oh. Play oh no, it's simply click that place at me. Compile script not say what?
Yeah, you just give me I will go the bank inquiry about all this.
Oh it's that's not actually Codsworth. It's hold on. TCL. You let me do this thing earlier. Hello. Why is it not working? Screw it. Not caring. Gonna cut that portion out. Hi.
Take your time.
They should have read their history. That hasn't ever turned out well. In any case, here we are. We'll turn him back now.
Yep.
You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely.
Yum.
get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. You better hurry. You're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sergeant, you better get to work on this teleporter there. We need that thing running as soon as possible. You pull us back up as soon as we get the signal. And anyone from the Institute who wants out, you let them go.
Got it, boss.
So how do I issue an evacuation order? Wait, so just teleporting Minutemen in? Okay. Old robotics. I need to figure out how to issue that evacuation order. Ah, there's Cosworth.
Move here.
I'm just gonna search this up on my phone really quick. Won't take a sec, don't worry. Fallout 4, the nuclear option minute. Oops, damn it. Because I want to figure out how to activate this evacuation order so that I can save everyone. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, okay. So I just need to continue. Continue moving. I just need to continue moving on. Go get him, Cosworth. Assaulting the Institute. I think it would be better without this suit of bulky suit of power armor on me, but whatever.
Contact detected. Possibly.
Is it over? Oh hell no, it's not. Dead. Gonna heal. He sounds strangely not British right now. So keep going down.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Oh my goodness gracious, that's a sentry bot. What's up, man? Owie.
I'm done
being scared of the Institute. At least you're deactivated. Thank goodness.
Talk about science run amok.
Right. Moving on. Core is almost halfway drained. I mean, it's just about halfway drained, actually. Oh, how'd you get here before me? Doesn't matter. Oh, we're in bioscience now, huh? Time to head into this stark clean.
This is what it looks like.
Yes, run. I'm not gonna shoot you.
You win!
You must be terminated.
Uh-oh.
No way.
These things are set! Ouch, 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 pain. Legendary or not, he's dead. Oh, great. Hold on a sec. Today is the day of interruptions, it seems. I can't just make this into one long clean video. Oops, I just shot Cosmo. Whoops. Dead. Oh no, we got a Minuteman down. Yep. Some money. Yeah, I know, but why'd you kill him? Godsworth, how could you? Oh. Ow. Of course they're dead. Ow, there are so many synths around here, my god. XPN20A, dead. What you got? You got something useful. A sword! I didn't know I didn't know Cosworth was so ruthless and cruel. Oops! Shot one of the. Dead meat. Well, in this case, components and parts. Aw, that guy's dead. I think I may or may not have shot him. Oops. Let's use something else. Let's use the laser musket. And if they're not shooting at us, we won't shoot back. Godsworth, damn it.
Like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area.
No, Cosworth, no, stop. Why are you attacking them?
It's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
Use terminal to override into. Yep, looks like I'm gonna have to confront the person that I've been waiting. That I've been trying to avoid for so long. And Cosworth, goodbye! Maybe he'll teleport to me if I get far away enough from him. Cosworth? Cosworth! Oh, there he is. I'm sure he'd be nice. He'd be interested to see Sean. Open up. Open the freaking door. Okay. Excuse me. Stretching. Cosworth, you gonna show up now? Cosworth. Cardi boy. Alcatraz, my faithful metal companion. Where are you? Oh my god. Hi.
I didn't expect to see you here. Come to see the reactor. We got it working without you.
What's happening to you? Are you sick?
Don't pretend to care. And now, you had your chance to help me and cast me aside instead. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created? You can't imagine why I'd be standing here?
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me, and I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
I wouldn't trust you with any.
Well, that's that then. Nope.
Yes.
Wow. Unauthorized. Well, I need a director code first.
All right. Good job. Looks like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Mr. Daniel, I heard Codsworth's voice around here somewhere, and I'm not leaving him behind. Is it me you're looking for? Core is about to run out. Ha! Ouch. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna use my shotgun because... Yeah, aiming at this thing is like, why would you? Because the recoil is so high. Yo. Not sure where Codsworth is, but once I go this way, he'll teleport to me, so.
I think I got something over here.
Oh, nope, Codsworth's missing.
Huh? Let's do this.
By order of the Institute, you must be there.
What's that noise? Not hiding this time.
You don't move, you're dying along with them. There Hey, oh wait, no, I'm not wearing a helmet, because I don't have a light. Durr.
We've got this, sir.
I'm sure you do. Taking rats? Oh, that looks like my cue to put on my helmet.
This must be the reactor. We'll cover you while you plant the charge. You only get one shot at this, remember? Good luck.
Of course. Now, if you excuse me, I have things to do in my power armor. Oh, okay! You guys are gonna shoot at me! Freaking flamer, ow! Oops. No, I don't listen to Silver Shot Radio. Don't you just hate it when people interrupt your recordings for no reason other than to ask you trivial questions? Yeah, I'm sh- Ow, oh, that's a grenade. A plasma grenade, wow. Okay, lost the hands. No big deal, still functional. Oh, legs are gone. He's got a rocket launcher, I think. Yeah, he does. Leg gone. Enemy dead. I'll eat those things you have, my friend. That's that.
Hey there.
Sturgeon, you reading me? We're done down here. Zap us back to the room. Okay, let's move.
Oops, and I need to go talk to him. Oh, whoa! Well, this is a cutscene. Oh, I should. Yep.
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you were here to save me.
Yeah, I would, man. But,
oh, my shotgun's almost out of ammo.
This kid showed up. Says he's the general's son. I'm ready when you are.
Well, hello.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
You didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Yep.
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. See you on the other side.
Well, looks like this is the end. Beam me up, Scotty. Or, I should have said Sturgis.
Sturgis kid did. This was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
And I think I'll look at this.
Let's get this over with, General.
Yep, let's do it. To the end of Fallout 4, and to all you fans out there, thank you very much for watching. Say goodbye to the Institute. I think that's that. That was a pretty explosion.
Over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. Now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
That's that. Done. So done.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I've been noticing all the chaos.
Yeah. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. Just hope as many people as possible got out.
I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war.
But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
The Institute wasn't the Commonwealth's only problem. We've still got plenty to do.
I couldn't have said it better myself, General. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's gonna be time to get back to work.
Indeed. And that, my friend, my friends.
We sure showed those Institute bastards, didn't we, General?
Whatever. That.
Let's go get some bag.
It's the end of death. Wow. That was a long game, one fraught with difficulty. We have around a mass fusion building, I just realized. Oops. There we go. But that is the end of Fallout 4. I don't
know
if...
The Institute should have just kept themselves down in their little underground paradise.
Yeah, they probably should have, then this whole game would have never been made. But that is that. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for more gaming videos, and I'll see you guys in my next series. Ta-ta!